In this short video, I will show how to symbolize your data using graduated series so that you can visualize geographic distribution patterns in your data. I have ArcMap open with the state of Alabama, the Alabama counties. Let's open the attribute table. I want to symbolize the EDU underscore HS field. This field represents the percentage of people that have attended high school in each county in Alabama. I will symbolize this field using graduate colors. Let's close the table for now and open the layer properties of Alabama. I need to activate the Symbology tab, and I will go to quantities and choose graduated colors, which is already chosen by default. The value field will be EDU underscore HS. I do not want to normalize the data for now. And I have the number of classes, 5 classes. That's fine for now. You can change the color ramp if you wish. I may use this one. And I hit apply. Okay, and that is it. We have a map that shows the distribution of the population based on the attainment of high school for each county in Alabama. That is it. Now, let's go back and symbolize again the Alabama counties as a single symbol. Hit OK. And let's turn on the Alabama stations. These are the climate stations in Alabama. Let me open the attribute table. I want to symbolize the station based on their elevation, their altitude. So I will use the elevation field. And this time, instead of graduate colors, I will use the graduate symbols. So the bigger symbols will represent the stations that have the highest altitude. Let's open the layer properties for Alabama station and go to quantities. And this time I want graduate symbols, and the value field will be elevation. I do not want to normalize. I will keep the 4 classes. You have the symbol size. If you want the smaller symbol to display, you can change the size. Right now, it ranges from 4 to 18. Let's change it from 8 to 32 so that we can have a clear picture of the smaller symbols. You can, if you want, change the symbol itself by clicking on template. I like this one. Can change the color. Okay. Here we go. We have the stations symbolized by elevation, and the graduate symbols represent the variation in elevation in Alabama. That is it. Thank you.